This is Paladin Tristan. If you're listening to this, then you've made it through the presidential metro, and Adams Air Force Base is all that stands in your way. Our scouts report that the fire controls for the orbital missile satellite are located in the main tower of the Enclave mobile platform. The only way into the platform is by way of a ramp that lowers from a watch post the Enclave set up in the old air traffic control tower. When you opened the crate, it triggered a beacon. We'll pick up the signal and start the assault to cover your entry. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Thank you! And now I'm alive!
Thank you.
time has come.
Now I'm alive! Oh, man. Don't hurt me. I just work here. I work on the robots. I fix them up. I saw what you did before you got into base. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? Oh, thank goodness. I'm Stiggs. Nice to meet you. Man, I'm glad you realize I'm not one of the bad guys. I'll be happy to answer any questions you have. Well, just above us is a Deathclaw research facility. Most of the Deathclaws are out fighting, but there might be one or two left. There are also a bunch of robots in the facility, and they're all controlled through the mainframe. There are also some military types left, but not nearly as many as there used to be. Well, the satellite tower is right on top of the base. I'm sure you saw it before you came in. You're gonna have to make it to the central control area before you can get on top of the launch platform. Once you're on top of the platform, you're probably gonna have to make your way past a bunch of soldiers before you get to the tower. I've been trying to get out of here for a while. See, I've done things for the Enclave. Things I can't say I'm proud of. But a man's gotta eat. When the Enclave picked me up, I was starving and suffering from radiation poisoning. I felt I owed him. Now it's time to leave. You'll make a great distraction while I make off with a few robots and supplies. I help you, and you help me. It was nice meeting you, but I have to get while the getting's good. Maybe I'll see you around. Come on, Sparky. Hoover, let's go.
Do not interfere with security operations.
finding. You have something to say? Yes, by all means, let's. Thank you. should be mindful.
Oh! surprised to see me? He's told me everything you've done, and the sacrifices your family's made for the sake of the Wasteland. All I can say is, you've done one hell of an outstanding job out here, soldier. A hell of a job. Now it's time to do my job and to get your ass onto this vertibird before it goes up like a nuke. Hurry! The orbital strike will be coming down any moment now.
When I first met you some time ago, I was leery of your motivations, and even more concerned with your methods. At the battle for Project Purity, you proved yourself, and any doubt that I had about you dissipated on that day. Now, with the Enclave in ruins, and with you to thank for it, I'm almost at a complete loss for words. I feel proud to call you one of our own. And I promise that what you've done here today will be recorded by our scribes as an historic moment. On behalf of the Brotherhood of Steel, and on behalf of the free people of this wasteland, I thank you.
Something to say?
When I first saw you long ago in that alley in Chevy Chase, I thought you were just some trashy wastelander. I'm glad I was wrong. My father thinks the world of you, and so do I. If things were different, maybe we could have had time to become friends. Anyway, I wish you the best of luck, and I hope you stick around for a while. We need people like you to help us finish what we started here. Well, the prize got the downtown area pretty well covered. You may want to talk to Paladin Tristan or Scribe Rothschild. They may have something for you to do. Good luck. If you think this means the Pride has nothing to do anymore, you're crazy. We still got the damn Frankensteins crawling all over DC, and Rothschild's got us picking up every blinking gizmo from here to Virginia. Quite a bit of work cut out for us, huh? My father says we need to watch the borders for them to send reinforcements, but I think it'll be a long time before anything happens. We dealt them a hell of a blow, and it's gonna take them a good amount of time to recover. Father's sending us into DC to scour the ruins and try and cleanse it of super mutants. He's calling it our next great obstacle. Sometimes I wish we could just take a rest. But I have to keep a stiff upper lip and help the machine run smoothly, so that's what I'm gonna do. It's always a pleasure to have you around.
Well, I suppose we have you to thank for the sudden influx of equipment pouring in from the ruins you left behind at Adams Air Force Base. These items will help keep us one step ahead of our enemies in the wasteland and hopefully start my reconstruction effort. Mark my words, Prime will walk again. It may take months or even years, but we'll get him back together. If you're inclined to help us with that effort, just let me know. Yes, yes, please. Your help would be most welcome. As you know, my main task is the reconstruction of Liberty Prime. A daunting task indeed, given his current state. To get him back on his feet will take not only a good deal of scavenged parts, but I need some special items for his complex systems. In your travels, be on the lookout for sensor modules. That will help me with restoring his electrical components. But what I need most are old cameras. Prime's optics were completely destroyed in the explosion, and I can use the components inside to replace them. Goodbye. Please come back if you find anything interesting.
Welcome.